What y'all blabbing about?
You know any Christmas story?
What do you say on
it? It was a quarter to nine, back in 79. I was chilling in my holographic lab design. Stylus pen was in hand, drop of bombs in my tablet. Legendary script was intact, you couldn't have it any other way. As I display true form of poetry.
Yo, the kitchen radio powered on, reciting Jodeci.
I noticed three subhuman forms up in my living room. I said, what the hell is going on? As I begin to
grow,
I wiped the sweat. I can't believe, to my surprise, they're standing right before my eyes. About 5 foot tall, 300 pounds. I'm astounded as he walked the terrain without a sound. Throwing presents with precision, landing under my tree. Get some money, yo. But he said the dough was for me. I counted hundreds of G's, yo. For real, he wasn't joking. Like a magic potion, poof, he was gone. Like I was overdosing. Was the night before Christmas. Who thought that I would miss this? The force from the north sets course. You be my witness, now get with this. Cause I'ma snap the mic like a Pringle hell. Watch the single swell with the sound of the jingle bell. Slick like MacGyver, the old school survivor. G-Rock, the gifted like Christmas, December 25. Holding up a quarter draft beer. Process used to last year. So on with the dude, don't decide. I thought you knew. Count your blessings. With so much negativity, it's hard to maintain. Embrace the positive. In love with deep, we gotta give thanks to the creator for breathing the evolution of life. He is the reason for the season, precise with precision. I keep the flow funky on the regular. I see you rocking Force One tones on your cellular. G-Rock's greatest hits. Sounding so fresh like a Monday night. My hip-hop philosophy shines bright.